before we go ahead to racing with the last of, well, the opening class 9, we run before heading to what looks like the stock car chamber. So, engines are moving away, we go next on the line, and it's going to be these two to enjoy. Makes it into the corner first. Jack Joyce in the West is number two, goes with him. Who's they head down the far side? Somebody though looking up the inside. Who's that going to be? Who's they come past? He slots into third place. It's Bob Davies in the north corner, number 34. With Jack Joyce in the end, taking fourth place in the Wessex number two.